all cars. I think we got ourselves a 2440 in our sights.
Hey, if you're cruising around the lake, could you pick up a car for me? A Buick Grand National. They wanted to see how fast it can go with a real driver behind the wheel. You know any?
Wow, the dad joke energy is real today. Drop me a pin.
Sure. A pin. Right.
Send me the location.
On it.
And I'm pretty excited. The Regal from hell.
Classic 80s muscle. My pop's dream car. He called it the Corvette Killer. So you better make him proud. No pressure.
Hey, Speedy. We've got 6 days to get into the first qualifier. Let's make some cash and pimp this new ride up to spec.
I hear you.
Oh, and I've been doing some digging. Sounds like the Grand is gonna be 4 stages, 4 different vehicles.
Four? So you're gonna loan me the money for those as well? Why is this starting to sound like a pyramid scheme?
Speedy! Trust issues much? Did someone hurt you in the prologue of your life?
Wait, you've been digging into me too?
Nah. Game recognizes game. Don't worry. I'm working on scoring you a little side hustle. Maybe make a little extra something-something before the next qualifier?
So you're my manager now?
Manager. Ooh, I like the sound of that. But I don't do pep talks. The only thing that talks in this world is money. So go make some.
That I can do.
Listening to news across the lake on KRSFM, the number one station. Coming up, more from our exclusive interview with Mayor Stevenson.
I want to assure the people of Lakeshore that their safety is my first priority. Now, I know the increased police presence is affecting the day-to-day in Lakeshore, but trust me, I hear you. We are in this together.
Some people think you're too focused on crime and not enough on the problems of everyday people.
I would say crime is a problem for every day. Wouldn't you?
Just answer the question, Mayor.
All units, we have a 2440 in front of us.
waiting for that other shoe to drop. I was relocating this motivation to the top. For you to copy and paste medication. Yeah, I'm super high in the iron range. It's kind of strange how to change your mind and hate you because of climate change. I acquire the supplies to make an infinity for minor things like a trip to the grand range. Of rules for the change. Endangers with you. Get high from the dark. Then dangerous.
Safe and sound.
Pretty fast. Not as fast as me, but... Anyway, customer said he would follow us on... Do we have an Insta? Is that a coffee machine?
Didn't Tess set one up?
Where? In the kitchen?
No. No, it's a social media account.
Oh, right. That at Mr. Ride thing. Hold on. Okay, Ian. There's a video of a dog skateboarding and people eating dumplings out of expensive sneakers. Okay, I'll figure it out.
Wait. Hold on. She saw a dog skateboarding?
Not the point I was making. Later, kid.
Digging about Yaz and the crew she's rolling with. I have a feeling she isn't the only one behind the grant.
Really? Wow, I'm curious, what gave it away? The huge prize money?
Maybe she's been giving rides to randos for cash. In your car. Anywho, I'm craving boba. Peace!
I'm a rash bitch. need the cops on me.
Going after the purple.
Jobs if you're willing to get your hands dirty. Ooh, a little extra cash wouldn't hurt. But Rydell doesn't know, won't hurt him, right?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Hmm?
The garage got jacked, and now I'm trying to win my car back. Any of this ring a bell?
Uh-huh. Ooh, don't forget my cut. I don't want to have to break your thumbs. JK, blood makes me squeamish. Well, I'm getting ramen and watching that new reality show where they put naked people on stage and make them sing for clothes. Season finale. Maybe. maybe one of them will finally get socks. See ya!
Listening to Dip Ford's Late Lake on KRS-FM, the number one station in the lake. That was KM with their new single, Toxic.
Nowhere.
Every second you waste is a second closer to the fire.
time.
These folks are trying to railroad us. Patrol here. We are in pursuit.
Dispatch. Suspect holds a disappearing act at zero height.
Spread out. Find this perp at all costs.
Hey, kid. How'd it go out there today?
Not bad. Test seems to be honest, so that's something.
Good to hear. Okay, listen. You know Jasmine is gonna do anything it takes to win, right?
Yeah. Kinda got that feeling.
Okay, so make sure the car's performing. You gotta pimp it. Don't scrimp it.
Pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Yeah. you know, improve the performance of the car and earn some money.
Oh, no, no, I get it. I just hadn't really heard that before.
Good, right? I might stick it on a t-shirt. Anyway, see you back at the garage.
Whatever you say, Rydell.
Big Shot, you find anything out about Jasmine and her crew?
Not much, but may I just say thank you for calling me Big Shot.
Don't push it.